different things to do in Tokyo. It's a constantly changing city, and you could live here for 10 years and every day could still be new. So we're suggesting that you focus on just what's most interesting to you. If you're interested in Japanese traditions, then visit the Imperial Palace, or how about the museums in Ueno? Maybe try dressing up in a kimono or taking a tea ceremony class. If you're more interested in pop culture, then join the throngs in Shibuya, check out the fashion in Harajuku, and chase the otaku in Akihabara. And you won't want to miss the Ghibli Museum either. If you're only interested in nightlife, then skip the days, because Tokyo really lights up at night. So check out the hostess clubs in Kabukicho, or maybe go party with some teenagers in Shibuya. They're probably going to be in high school. And you can end your night at a love hotel, or maybe with a hot bowl of ramen. Tokyo really has something for everybody, so the only way you're going to be disappointed is if you don't focus on what you're interested in.